Fuel prices plummet, below $2 explained. Imagine this, you pull up to your local gas station expecting the usual wince at the price per gallon, only to be greeted by a sign that seems straight out of a time warp. Gas below $2. No, you're not dreaming, and it's not the 1990s. This is Denver, November 2023, where a fuel price miracle is unfolding right before your eyes. But how did this happen? Are we witnessing a gas price revolution, or is it just a fleeting fantasy in the world of fuel economics? Hey there, road warriors and penny pinchers. Welcome back to Car Computer Exchange, your ultimate pit stop for all things automotive with a dash of unexpected delight. Today, we're cruising down the streets of Denver, where something incredible is happening. It's not a blockbuster movie premiere or a celebrity sighting. It's something that hits close to home for anyone with a set of wheels. Gas prices have plummeted below $2 in a world where the only thing certain about fuel prices is their unpredictability. This phenomenon is turning heads and fuel gauges. So buckle up as we dive into this extraordinary event, unpack the hows and whys, and maybe, just maybe, give you a reason to smile next time you're at the pump. Let's roll into the world of cheap, fun, and reliable wheels and find out what's fueling this price plunge. In the heart of Denver, a surprising spectacle has unfolded, reminiscent of scenes from a bygone era where gas prices were more of a pleasant surprise than a grimace-inducing necessity. This is not just a tale of numbers on a board. It's a full-blown gas price war that has residents and passers-by rubbing their eyes in disbelief. Imagine cruising down the street, your fuel gauge perilously close to E, only to be greeted by a sight as rare as a unicorn in today's economy. Gas signs flashing the incredible price of $1.74 per gallon. This phenomenon isn't just a random act of generosity. It's a calculated move in a high-stakes game played by two new contenders on the gas station scene, each vying for the attention and loyalty of Denver's motorists. The Denver Gas Price War. As these two gas stations lock horns in a fierce competition, the average fuel price in Colorado looms in the background at a daunting $3.33, casting a stark contrast that makes this price plunge all the more jaw-dropping. It's a classic showdown with a modern twist, where the battleground is not the quality of snacks or the speed of service, but the price per gallon that one can offer. This isn't just about fuel, it's about signaling to the community that a new era of gas station service has arrived in Denver, one that dares to defy the status quo and beckon to the budget-conscious driver with the allure of unprecedented savings. Strategy behind low gas prices. But what drives a gas station to slash prices to such astonishing lows, you might ask? The answer lies not in the tanks buried beneath the pumps, but within the walls of the attached convenience stores. The unassuming facade of snacks, beverages, and assorted necessities masks the true engine of profit for these modern-day fueling stations. The strategy is as clear as it is cunning. Lure customers in with the promise of cheap gas, and then dazzle them with an array of goods that turn a pit stop into a shopping experience. An interview with a hypothetical gas station owner would reveal this not-so-secret tactic, where the real battleground is the convenience store aisles, and the weapon of choice is the unbeatable gas price that serves as the ultimate bait. This dynamic duo of low gas prices and high-margin convenience store goods creates a synergy that fuels more than just cars. It powers a business model that has become the norm across the United States, with approximately 80% gas stations in the country boasting attached convenience stores. The formula is tried and true. Yet in the heart of Denver, this strategy is being pushed to its limits, turning heads and opening wallets in a way that redefines the very essence of what it means to fill up. As motorists enjoy the spoils of this gas price war, the message is clear. In the quest for business, all's fair in love and low fuel prices. Are you feeling fueled up on facts yet, or is your curiosity tank still running on empty? Drop your thoughts below and let us know if this gas price plunge has you ready to road trip to Denver, or if you're just here for the economic intrigue and snack aisle strategies. This local tale of plummeting pump prices takes on a broader significance when viewed through the lens of the automotive industry at large, particularly in the context of electric vehicles, EVs. The mention of Tesla's Model 2 as a beacon of affordable electric mobility introduces a compelling narrative about the evolving landscape of personal transportation. This development signals a potential shift in consumer preferences, with the allure of affordable electric cars poised to disrupt traditional gas-powered paradigms. The simplicity and cost-effectiveness of EVs, coupled with innovations aimed at reducing production costs, are painting a future where electric mobility is not just an eco-conscious choice, but a financially savvy one too. Electric vehicles and sustainability. The environmental narrative tied to electric vehicles adds a layer of significance to this discussion, especially when juxtaposed with the anecdote of a Tesla Model X's fiery underwater demise. Such incidents serve as stark reminders of the technological and safety challenges that accompany the march towards sustainability. However, they also underscore the relentless pursuit of innovation in the EV space, with advancements in manufacturing and battery technology making electric cars more accessible and reliable. The drive towards a greener future is fraught with hurdles, but the promise of reducing our carbon footprint and fostering a more sustainable relationship with personal transportation remains a compelling force steering the industry forward. In the end, the gas price phenomenon in Denver serves as a microcosm of larger trends and shifts within the automotive world. From the immediate consumer jubilation to the broader implications for the future of mobility, the narrative weaves together themes of economy, sustainability, and innovation, inviting us to ponder the road ahead in our journey through the evolving landscape of transportation. And there you have it, folks, a whirlwind tour from the gas pumps of Denver to the cutting-edge forefront of electric mobility, all from the comfort of your screen. If this ride through the ups and downs of fuel prices and the electric avenue of the auto industry sparked your interest, don't let the journey end here. Subscribe to Car Computer Exchange, where we keep your automotive curiosity tank always full with the latest trends, tips, and tales from the road. So hit that subscribe button and let's shift gears together into the fast lane of fascinating automotive content. Remember, in the world of cars and beyond, staying parked is not an option. Fuel prices plummet. Below $2 explained. Imagine this, you pull up to your local gas station expecting the usual wince at the price per gallon, only to be greeted by a sign that seems straight out of a time warp. Gas below $2. No, you're not dreaming, and it's not the 1990s. This is Denver, November 2023, where a fuel price miracle is unfolding right before your eyes. But how did this happen? Are we witnessing a gas price revolution, or is it just a fleeting fantasy in the world of fuel economics? Hey there, road warriors and penny pinchers. Welcome back to Car Computer Exchange, your ultimate pit stop for all things automotive with a dash of unexpected delight. Today, we're cruising down the streets of Denver, where something incredible is happening. It's not a blockbuster movie premiere or a celebrity sighting. It's something that hits close to home for anyone with a set of wheels. Gas prices have plummeted below $2 in a world where the only thing certain about fuel prices is their unpredictability. This phenomenon is turning heads and fuel gauges. So buckle up as we dive into this extraordinary event, unpack the hows and whys, and maybe, just maybe, give you a reason to smile next time you're at the pump. Let's roll into the world of cheap, fun, and reliable wheels and find out what's fueling this price plunge. In the heart of Denver, a surprising spectacle has unfolded, reminiscent of scenes from a bygone era where gas prices were more of a pleasant surprise than a grimace-inducing necessity. This is not just a tale of numbers on a board. It's a full-blown gas price war that has residents and passers-by rubbing their eyes in disbelief. Imagine cruising down the street, your fuel gauge perilously close to E, only to be greeted by a sight as rare as a unicorn in today's economy. Gas signs flashing the incredible price of $1.74 per gallon. This phenomenon isn't just a random act of generosity. It's a calculated move in a high-stakes game played by two new contenders on the gas station scene, each vying for the attention and loyalty of Denver's motorists.